I can't do record tape. You know what I'm saying? And I've been recording, what, 63 years? I'm like, not nervous, but you know. But this different kind of thing, you know. Man, I got home this morning, turned the radio on, hear favorite thing, you know, Live and Smoke. Then I hear something that I ain't heard in 50 years, a song I wrote for Richard Powell called Richard's Dilemma. I said, I hope somebody said Harold Mabern done died. I said, phew, kind of scared me for a minute, two in a row. I got something for you. I hope it work out. You can probably hear it in your sleep. After you do that, then you can start doing your scatting vocal leads and whatever. That's up to you. Your call. I'm trying to see if is there something you can say, give me a cue word-wise before we... Okay. In other words, you go back to da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know what I mean? After you get through with your vocal leads. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Tango, man.
In the hush of the my heart is young and eager and gay. I'll give my heart away. I'll take romance.
Ba da ba da ba.
Flat.
Right. Ba ba da ba da. That's MC Hammer. You want to hear that?
Daddle, 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 daddle,
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, don't, she wants to come in on that card.
Where?
We're not going to the F. I give her a look. She gonna come in on that what we playing. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four. MC Hammer, yeah, MC Hammer though.
There's a man that I know with a TV show. He can show you the chords that you need to know. He's amazing by far with his harmonies and
always been that way. How can he produce chords of such great use? I first met him alone.
Yeah, okay.
How? Right, so you stay on that note. He's always been that way. Way and how?
Oh, it's way and how.
It's
same. Always,
yes, the same
in
note.
Way,
how can he produce chords? Right.
It's been that way. Oh, it feels so strange. I don't know why.
I know.
It feels
it's a funny line.
Okay. I want to do what the master says. He's the man from Hyde Park.
Right, young Turk. He is constantly trying to improve all of his skills and make his mark. He's the man from Hyde Park.